17-year-old Claressa Shields has overcome every obstacle that's been thrown her way in her life. She's got 2 minutes to gold in the first ever women's boxing at the Olympic Games. And now Turlopova has to try to walk down the stronger, quicker Claressa Shields, who bounces a right hand off the head of Turlopova. And there's the bell, and Claressa Shields has captured a gold medal in the women's middleweight division.